ஆயிடுவேன். இன்மென்ட் பாட்ஸ்ஆர் வேர் லேர்னிங் அபவுட் சிக்ஸ்த் கிளாஸ் டென்த் லெசன் சேஞ்சஸ் அரௌண்ட் அஸ் லெசன் இன் சயின்ஸ் சப்ஜெக்ட். பிஃபோர் வேர் லேர்னிங் அபவுட் திஸ் லெசன், வாட் ஆர் த சேஞ்சஸ் அரௌண்ட் அஸ்? தெர் இஸ் சோ மெனி சேஞ்சஸ் ஆர் ஹேப்பன் இன் அவர் சரௌண்டிங்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ இன் அவர் ஹவுசஸ். ஹியர் எ ஸ்மால் சிச்சுவேஷன் இஸ் ஹேப்பன் இன் திஸ் ஹவுஸ். ஹியர் this is the Priya and this is the Teja. Priya is have learnt about this changes, what how the changes are happened in all things. Priya learned from his mother how did the changes are present in tea, what is the cause of that changes. Suddenly in the kitchen, Priya asks all about these questions to Priya's mother. Our mother is preparing a tea for Priya, and then what happened? The tea decoction is mixed with milk. The thick color of a tea decoction is also changes into a light color. So, how can Priya have noted that? How the tea color changes from thickest brown color into a thin brown, light brown color. What is the cause of that change? Her mother tells that Priya. Her mother tells that about this change in color present in a tea by decoction of a tea, by adding the milk to the decoction of a tea. Tea decoction. Then the thickest color of a tea decoction is color changes into a light color of a tea. So this is the reason for the changing a color in the presence of a tea. Next, suddenly the discussion in between the Priya and his mother. Priya's brother is also suddenly turned into the kitchen, and he said that to his mother, "Mother, look at my shirt. Please look at my shirt. The red color patches is also red color patches is also appeared in my white color shirt. How is it happened, mom?" So in this manner Priya's brother asked his mother about this change is the white color shirt into a red color. He asked the causes of that change is happened in his white shirt. Then her mother is also thinking about this. He tell about this change is present in this white color shirt. He think some more time, and after she tell about this reason. Yesterday her mother is soaked with his Teja's white color shirt with new red color shirt in surf water. Then what happened? The new fabrics are have a one behavior, that is that when soaked in the new fabrics are soaked in water, the new fabrics colors also removed from this clothes. So the white color shirt is soaked in water with keep with red color new shirt. So the new red color present in the new red shirt is also sticks to the white shirt present in the in that water. So the white color of a new red color shirt also stick to the white color shirt of a Teja when the mother both shirts are put in a water. So in this manner the red color patches are separated in the Teja's red color shirt, that's Teja's white color shirt. So in this way, these are changes are present in the color present in a tea, and also in this manner the changes are present in white color shirt, and that is changes are appeared this white color shirt have a red color patch, and by adding of milk the thick color red of a tea decoction also changes into light color of a tea. Okay, next, Priya has noted about this all about things. How the changes are come? how many changes are present in our surrounding? How that changes are? What is the reasons of that change? How can we change that all those things? And similarly, Priya asked her mother about all this question. That is the questions. Is that in this manner the questions are we are learning this in this lesson? That is that what is that? That is the changes around us. Okay. In this manner, we are learning about this lesson. What are the changes are present in our surroundings, and what are the changes?